Hello, everybody. Today we are on Formula One 22, F1 22. Doing a little bit of practice before we get into the qualifying session. We're going to do some practice sessions, practice 1, 2, and 3. Then we're going into qualifying. Then we're going into a 5-lap race. Yes, 5-lap because I don't have that much time today. Let's get on it.
Okay, give us some good, consistent laps, please. We're looking for good data that we can work into a race strategy.
Fairly certain in real Formula One cars you can't go into neutral by mistake. You have to actually pick the damn gear or pick that option. Temple of Speed.
Okay, expect to see some rain about 10 to 15 minutes from now.
They will give me a slipstream here, I think.
Great lap. You nailed exactly what we asked for. Keep it up.
Charge up the ERS while we're at it. We got plenty of laps worth of fuel. All we need is one more.
Okay, you won't quite lap. Try again.
Yeah, I know.
Ooh, I will be getting the new pedals that are coming from Fanatec, the CSL Elite pedals with the load cell. The upgraded ones, so pretty excited about that. Blend of the ERS, I should be able to hit this lap. No troubles. This is why I have ERS off. I'm gonna redo that because I knew better. I don't wanna do another lap, I wanna restart the engine.
Super job, so.
Alright.
Far, we're getting great data. Stay focused.
Tire wear is horrible, of course. Burning through a ton of fuel, so I'm probably gonna need.
They told you about the new parts that have come in from the factory.
To be a little bit better on fuel management. I doubt it I'll get 100% of this or purple, but we'll see. Especially with traffic. The rain is coming in too.
In this program, we want you to focus on your fuel saving technique. Lift and coast through corner entry to save as much as you can whilst keeping under the minimum lap time.
Where did I lose 4/10?
Now. turn lap was no good. We need you to improve on that. Decent data, although far from optimal, and it could still be worth running it again.
Tire management. It's gonna be wet, isn't it?
Try to keep the wear down through each corner. Be especially careful accelerating on corner exit.
It's only gonna get worse. What's the? Yep, track is wet. And then they had me out on mediums. All right, that's fine for now. Landed with a commanding lead on the softs.
And with the cars now over the line, let's see our top three again. Norris, Rodriguez, and Max Verstappen. And that's it, practice is officially over. Until next time.
Well, the leader in that position, I'm surprised, because he's been off the pace all season since Lewis left. We're gonna skip through a quick practice. Wow, really? No time, okay. We'll try it on practice three. Trying to recover a lot of the lost ground that we had for aerodynamics after the regulation changes. We're supposed to have one of the strongest cars on the grid, but in certain tracks it just does not perform. And neither does my teammate. Jeez. Okay. I'm expecting a regulations change coming up soon, but it hasn't panned out yet. So I'm gonna just store all the resource points that I can. Let's get into qualifying. Let's see, car setup. I don't know why they put extra fuel in there. I don't think I need it, but you know, whatever. All right, let's do this. Look at that. That's insane. One of the fastest cars on the grid, and we're in 21st. Wide. Look at that, they're taking off. They are literally taking off on us. One of the fastest cars on the grid. Look at that. That's insane. That is insane. I know I'm not the best driver, but that's insane. I only added 1 point on the front wing.
With qualifying finished, it's time to remind ourselves once again of our top three. Norris, Verstappen, and
that's insane.
Charles Leclerc.
It just doesn't
With
make any sense.
With qualifying wrapped
me.
Up now, we have our grid lineup for the big race.
How could I be so slow?
Did I put a new engine in there? Should I have? Hey, look at this, look at this. Aerodynamics. Only have one left. Look where we are. Ahead of Red Bull. Chassis. We're getting beat by McLaren. That's okay. That's fair. We'll develop all these. Suspension geometry. That we need to do next. We have a slightly worn engine. Oh, wait. We're in park for my rules. Okay. We're already in eighth. We'll just stay there. We're tied right now with Lando Norris. We're still leading the driver's standings. We are not leading the constructor, so that's that. Alright, let's go into the race. See if we can overtake somebody. Now the rule is simple. We do not do any flashbacks on race. We do flashbacks in practice and...
We're back in Italy once again for another round of the Formula One World Championship.
Qualifying
and
or
what a great
race
is in store of Anthony Davidson.
After the points finished last race, let's aim to keep that momentum going.
Who's next to us? I can't tell. Let's see. Is that an AlphaTauri? That looks like an AlphaTauri. And then behind us, another AlphaTauri. I should have looked at the standings.
Okay, we're monitoring somewhere on the internal combustion engine. Be aware that we're going to start to see a loss of power.
Oh, yeah. Nope. What is this? What is this? What is this? What is this? What is that? What was that? Yes, I lunged, but jeez, okay. What was that? Race.
Okay, DRS will be enabled this lap. You can use it when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Gap ahead is 4.2 seconds.
Oh, what a shame.
And that's the end of the race. We'll see you in Parc Fermé.
Well, that's the end of that race. Hopefully we can come back stronger on the next one. Until then, I'll catch you later.